Ice pick, ice pick. She starts off here. She attacks. I stop. I stab. She punches. She punches. Parry backhand, or also known as the backhand guntan. Spin around. Spin. Here. So the knife goes into here. Punch. Punch. I'm parrying. Punch. I'm also slipping and parrying. And because I have a knife, boom, I punch this, or I stab this. I can stab here, I can stab here, I can stab here, I can stab anywhere, but this is right to the hand. Also, I'm out of range of her. Also known as this Panatukan or Filipino boxing, sometimes dirty boxing. Punch. I mouse this hard here. Bam! And that hurts like you wouldn't believe. Of course, we come into other things, but we'll get into that in another lesson. But, so, I stop, I poke, she punches, I do the same over here, backhand guntan. I come off of that and I stab. She stops, she pokes, I punch, she parries and backhand guntan. She comes off of that, stop, I poke, she punches, backhand guntan. Just like this is the flow. And you don't have to go real fast, you can go slow. Because slow, you learn. Good. Good again. If you make a mistake, you just start over. Now, also what I can do with this is I'm here, I'm punching, I'm here. So I'm flowing off of this drill. Once I come here, boom, maybe that will make her drop this knife. She punches in desperation, I come here. Now I can work these other techniques where I defeat her or she defeats me. So I'm here, boom, back in Goonton, boom. She comes here, she pokes, oh, I dropped the knife, but I punch her in desperation. Cut, 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 scoop. Ah! Violent. Okay, so from here, we poke, she punches, I hit, boom. She just learned this drill about 10 minutes ago. So punch me in the face. Now also I can intercept here and scoop again, cut, come about and cut and stop and stab. So those are all techniques within. But we get the flow going. Here, here, sorry. She can scoop right there. Scoop, yep, cut. Any targets open from there. All right, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed.